Hello, my name is Kerry Wilkerson, and today I'm back again with another HBCU to talk about on my list. So today I'm going to be talking about the University of District of Columbia. Make sure you guys like and repost. And so yeah, let's get into this video. You see, the University of District of Columbia is a public coeducational institution of higher learning in Washington, D.C. It is the only public institution of higher education in the district, and it was the first exclusively urban land-grant university. The University District of Columbia is rooted in the School for Colored Girls that was founded in 1851 by Mirtilla Minor in Washington, D.C., which came to be called the Minor Normal School. Years later, Washington Normal School, a school for white girls established in 1873, was renamed Wilson Normal School in 1913 after James O. Wilson. In 1929, Congress enacted a statute that converted both normal schools into four-year teachers' colleges for several years. Minor Teachers College and Wilson Teachers College were the only institutions of public higher education in the city. After the landmark U.S. Supreme Court decision in 1954, Brown v. Board of Education, the two colleges merged in 1955 to form the District of Columbia's Teachers College. Although over the next decade, D.C. residents didn't really like it too much, people petitioned for an expansion of higher education that would provide trainings for careers other than teaching. In 1966, Congress enacted the District of Columbia Public Education Act, which established Federal City College and Washington Technical Institute. Although the schools were still very new, people still wanted a comprehensive university, so the City Council authorized the consolidation of three schools. And in 1976 began the task of creating a new University of District of Columbia. And in 1977, under President Carter's leadership, UDC began consolidating its first academic programs. For the end of the video, I just wanted to pay my deep respect to all the faculty, alumni, teachers of the University of District of Columbia. You're doing a great job.